trying to get my attention. She likes to push on my leg. You have a very muddy little face there, Daisy. So, tell you what, why don't you sit down for us, which I think she's thinking of doing. Okay, let's go ahead and make
mira,
the little kid feel welcome by giving her some attention. A big round of applause.
Mira.
I'll give her a seat.
Oh.
Are you happy now, Daisy? It's kind of hard to tell, but when she dances around like that, it's a good sign. So I'm going to give you another treat, Daisy, but you can't just come running out here on stage. You're going to have to go backstage. You're kind of hogging the show. Give her a big hand. Make sure to stand out there. Paco and Crash like to sing a little bit. You heard Crash with his opera. Well, do you want to sing a little bit for us? Do you want to sing the notes? That's kind of his way of warming up. Beautiful. And during our birthday, we love having him around because he makes us feel special by wishing us a happy birthday. A little happy birthday wish. With a happy birthday song. Happy birthday to anyone who happens to have one today. From Paco, who's going to serenade you. Why don't we give all those birthdays a big round of applause? Fun out here, and they were both pretty silly. And I tell you what, Paco, why don't you let everyone here in the audience have a kiss? How about a whistle? And what do you say to them? What do you say to the audience?
I love you.
I love you. You're a sweet bird. You want to wave to them? And yes, he is saying bye-bye. We hope you enjoyed meeting our Amazon parents, Paco and Crash. And now you're going to meet another trainer who's going to introduce you to a different type of animal. Why don't we give the next trainer out here a big warm welcome?
Well, thank you very much, buddy. The next animal we're going to introduce you guys to is the newest member that we have here at the amphitheater. We've been training him for several months.